you don't get licenses through DEA. You have this umbrella agreement in BSA. It's an umbrella agreement that outlines overall terms and conditions. And it was actually designed to be an umbrella agreement for all the Microsoft agreements. It was supposed to be an evergreen agreement. You sign one in BSA with Microsoft, and under that, you then sign other agreements. Under a BSA, you sign the actual agreement, enterprise agreement. But it's not the end. Under the enterprise agreement, there are two types of enrollments. And enrollments themselves, enrollments, they govern the organizational structure, the affiliates. One type is a so-called enterprise enrollment for desktop licenses or for Office 365 licenses, Office Professional Plus. And the other type of an enrollment is so-called server and cloud enrollment, SC, which is for server licenses. It's called server and cloud enrollment.